So this little video is for any of you beekeepers out there who don't have large scale production of wax. So I've tried everything, and this is my solution that I came up with last year, was to use my fruit steamer. So in the bottom is water, in the middle pot is a funnel which funnels the steam up through the top pot, and in the top pot I have a bag of wax. What I've done is I've just clipped the pipe closed, and I use a separate piece of pipe for this to the one that I use for my fruit steaming. And then I've got a little bowl from the oven for catching it. And you can either allow it to stream into the little bowl, or you can simply switch it off when all the wax is melted and let it set, and then retrieve the disc out of the middle pot.